up, guys? I know I said in my last video it was our last time out on the ice, but came back out here for one last chance. It's closing day. We're praying that we can get something good, so stay tuned and we'll see what we can do for you guys. All right, guys, we finally got out here. First drop down. Tommy is just over there on the hump looking for some active fish. I'm down here in some deeper water just grinding out for that one big lake trout today. So we'll see how the day turns out. It's very windy today. We're in for a long one. There's a mark right there. Here we go, here we go. He's chasing, he's chasing. I have not been down here for 2 minutes, guys, and I'm already marking one. Here he comes. Guys, this guy is active. I'm probably going to get him. This guy keeps showing up out of nowhere and chasing me up 20 feet, going back down. Yo.
What'd you say before?
I had one chasing right away. Like, he showed up and he chased me for 20 feet two or three times. Go big or go home, that's what they say, right? There's one. Yep, yep, yep. Oh, he was chasing for a bit. He was chasing, he wanted it. Put it past him, past him. He sees it, he comes back around. Yes, come on. Oh, I think he hit it. I can't tell. Put it back past him. If he hit it real light. This is good, guys. I'm feeling confident. Just dropped on a new spot and I got one marking suspended on the drop. Something is chasing me up hard. Oh my goodness, that guy chased up so hard. Yes! Tommy's hooked up! Tommy's hooked up. First fish of the day.
Doesn't feel very big.
It's all right, bud. We're breaking the ice.
I think he's getting a little bit close.
Is this Tommy's first whitefish? It is. They're hard to grab. Jeez.
I know.
There you go, bud.
It's a good one.
It's a nice one. There's Tommy's fish. Nice one. Like, you can bring it, so.
Not a little bad whitefish.
First one.
Finally broke the ice after getting a bunch of follows. So.
First whitefish ever, bud. Not bad.
Let's get a rack in there.
Woo! A little soak. There you go, bud. All right, let's get back on him. First whitey. Dude, I think the deep option is definitely better right now, because, like, we're marking a lot more consistently. It's just harder to get them to hit, but I'd rather be marking fish and work for them and get a chasing laker or something. There's one. Yo. There we go, finally. There we go. There we go, bud. Oh, I pinned him good. He wasn't coming out. Oh, can you grab my glove? Something. Man, I was literally just looking around for my other glove. And then this guy came out. He's bleeding, so I've never eaten a whitefish. I think this might be the first time I'm gonna eat a whitefish. I don't love keeping fish, but I mean, when they're bleeding, that's probably the best time to keep them. I might get you to take. You have something.
Something is marking.
There you go,
me.
Guys.
That's why I took walks. I had to
reel. Get me a quick picture. I actually haven't had one like on my phone. Okay. Woo. Probably get some good fish flop pictures. This guy don't want to stay still. Okay. Here we go, guys. Broke the ice for himself. We both got a whitefish today. This guy was bleeding in the gills, so I think that'll be my one keeper for the day. And I've never eaten a whitefish, so I'm pretty excited to see what they taste like. And this is a good little eater size, so here you go, guys. Give him a kiss. Let's see if we can get another one. Fish I just released. Nice healthy release on him. Unfortunately, for some reason, the camera on my GoPro with the good mic froze, but we still managed to get it on the tripod, so the audio will suck, but at least you guys still got to see that fish catch and release back to back within 5 minutes. So we're starting to get on to a bite here, so I'm gonna shut up now and get my line back in the water. Don't feel right. Bro, I caught a goby. Goby master, boys. I knew something didn't feel right. Look at this. We are definitely onto a pattern. Goby on the meegs. Call me the goby master. They always talk about you gotta match the hatch. Well, that's pretty much what we're doing right here. I don't think it gets quite much closer than that. The Meegs really hit the mark on imitating those gobies, and that's what they're feeding on down there. So, tells me we're in the right spot, using the right bait. Now we just gotta wait for the fish to come to us. How's it going? We got a few whiteys today, no Lakers.
No Lakers?
No. How about you?
One Laker.
Oh yeah? How big? Oh yeah. Nice. Alright, well have a good day, sir.
Yeah, have a good one.
There he is. Yo! Tommy! I really don't know what this is, guys. Doesn't feel that big. Might just be a whitey. Dude, smallest whitey, deepest water. I'm sorry you ran. Well, this is my new personal smallest whitey, and I caught him in the deepest water. Came out of about 90 feet. I thought I might have had a Laker at first, but hey, this guy probably, he's gonna need to go back right away, so let's get him back down there. Oh my goodness. I think I might have another freaking goby on here. Oh my goodness. 88 feet of water and I am still catching gobies. What the heck? If there is anyone who can put a pattern on gobies, it's this guy. As many of you may not know this, but I studied gobies for about a year in my undergrad. So I definitely know how to catch them. Looks like I'll be adding him to tonight's dinner. Maybe see some, try some goby fingers, goby fries. I don't know. Maybe I'll give you guys an update on how goby tastes. Well, this officially wraps up the Simcoe ice season for me this year. Just looking back on how far we've come, I mean, I've got out here 3 times this year, pretty much my first time fishing Simcoe through the ice, and really came in here with no prior knowledge. I didn't get skunked once out here, so every time I've came out, I've managed to land some whiteys. Didn't manage to get that first Laker out on Simcoe, but that only makes me more excited for next ice season, and I will definitely be coming back to try and cross that off the bucket list. And I'm gonna work that much harder to try and get that Laker on ice and on video for you guys. So don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe if you wanna stay up to date with all my future videos coming up. Thanks, guys.